Alright, I'm gonna try to get into the want name word. No, it's almost even in saying want, even thinking want, it just becomes like a flick flack event right back at my face that I'm never going to receive. You know, it seems a constant enemy in my predicament. Want? No. Want is just again. The mere detours, runs elsewhere. And in the feeling that want is my enemy. Difficult to go through life and think, okay, no more want is allowed, no more want is allowed. I've been delimited of put a limiter on me, someone put a computer limiter on me, want is a no. Never again to want, just only receive in some kind of a survival need of allowability there, that I'm still allowed to breathe, I'm still allowed to nourish in some minimal fashion. That's the only thing. Never want even for that. Never even want for that. It is the thought even, the thought, just a minor tipping into the thought of a want. Greed, any want is just turned into such a greed. It is as if I am some superfluous 10 billionaire times over asking money from the poor. No. There is no allow. Want is my enemy. So, with all of that, it's acceptance. I accept, okay, fine, every video I make, little small things, they'll always be ruined somehow, some way. That's an acceptance. Yeah, so it's just little things, little tiny things, you know. There's a small little want, and like you get your feet in just perfect in your shoes, and you're happy with whatever dancing you're making, and you're warm, and then oh my gosh, I have to go to the toilet or something, and then. And I'll get the urine on the shoes, and I'm not, no, I can't handle this situation. But I have to make these decisions, you know. I want to keep the shoes, and so I have to hold my own body functions. And so the body functions are just demanding their want, aren't they? away from. Why is this? Oh, it's like a, and that's a little tiny want, of course. That's a small want. I didn't actually mean this was this one, these little tiny things, you know. It's like I need to brush my teeth right now, but there is something stopping me from that excess flow. Those wants also, yeah. It's just always like a stop, some kind of a bridge that is pushing backwards at you, and you're like, what is happening? What's happening? What's happening? Why am I getting this negative wall? Why am I getting a negative wall? Another little simple one to go to the urine. The urine spot, this is not a problem. It is these other ones that are absolutely just a denial of allow to a person state. Absolute denial. So I'm thinking, all right, okay, I've got the, all right, why cross the stream at all? Why would I even cross a tiny stream of water? At this point in time, I'm only ever pushed back against, and pushed back so far that it's saying, go Vitruvian and just lie flat on your back and do nothing else. That's how far I'm pushed back against. I wanted to make like the gingerbread like for Christmas or something, you know. I know it. I'm not really the religious of the Christmas or the belief of it either, but the holiday, I'm not with normal circumstances. And so when I'm not with the normal circumstances, sometimes you just desire. You desire something small to make the gingerbreads. It's not allowed. It's not allowed. I'm not allowed even to express this desire. The desire is a forbidden. Desire has become my enemy also. Seems a personal, doesn't it? Doesn't it? It seems a personal want. Want is a personal. Absolutely, it seems personal. I hate to always be so expressant in myself, my things. This happened to me, you know. But that is a life, isn't it? This happened to me. I'm allowed this function. I'm allowed this function to speak out here on this video. I'm allowed this process. This is a... not even sure if it is a want, necessarily. It's a need at this point. There's a need. Presumptively, in this day and age, if we are not given, we are not give the tiny little children, we are not give your tiny little children a video and some way to conference it out here on the internet, we will perish in our seclusions much faster. So it would be a suicidal state directly from others to not supply it. It's actually become a survival mechanism. So it's not a famic want and desire to go, oh my gosh, I got my leg up here today, or I did this, or whatever. It's not this decision, not this decision. And yet, I feel still, what do you call them, slapsticked. They are, the persons are still out there, all over this world, getting ridiculous. And that seems like some entertainment show they feel they want to live in as a wind. They want to live in that rewind of that entertainment show. I don't understand how that is a release. Don't understand how watching it is a release. It seems like a fill, like I will say like a cheap cornflake or something. You know, you get the generic cheap cornflake and you put it in. I have to have this time slot filled in my day with this cheap entertainment factor of jollations. And when I have this cheap entertainment factor, it doesn't really matter what it is, just as long as it is the generic refill of that cornflake into that cereal box. So that person actually, I don't know if they are in the need at that moment. Because they've been trained so. Once they've been trained so, it does start to feel as need. They've been trained to receive that box of that particular not so great, you know. So what do I want? I don't want. What was it? Across the stream, we want to hear the poetry. Let's speak this also. Let's change our words, persons. Let's stop talking the same way as they did before. They were so wrong. All they've done is lead us into soldrations, you know. So poets out there, we must be more poeting. I'm not good at getting it, you know, sticking it on there and making the poet start now, you know. I'm not great at that particular action. I could be if I practice, I know, but I'm not at that level of frip-frap on the outlay time. I don't know. It's not quite the same. So I'm thinking about crossing this stream. Why do I want to go to the other side? And this goes back to the chicken event. And all this is happening at once. I have one hen that is getting very thin. And so now I have these, you know, you have to look after the animals. She's getting thin. And I believe many of the birds that I have are going blind, slightly, not able to see as well. The light is so bright from the sky. It's so bright. Whether this could also be a combination of radioisotopes there, glimping along, that give an extra endurance reflection. So this could also be from the meltdowns there, from the Fukushima, the Takai plant, and that other one, the Dierney. I guess there's two plants they have, 11 miles apart, the same design, or kilometers. I'm crossing the stream. I'm just trying to cross the stream. I'm crossing the stream. How am I going to cross the stream? You know, first of all, I have to think my posture and do I want to cross it? And no, I cannot, because I am denied. I cannot cross it. I must not desire the crossing. So I am that hen, chicken who cannot get to the other side. I can only look from the distance. And perhaps enjoy that others go. There is the hem, yes. I have rationed the foods a little bit too tight, and perhaps she was not eating enough. There's combat sometimes with that use of the word combat now, you know, that use of the word with the ducks and the hens. That's the number one definition of combat. No other. Fighting over the food, the rations that I have supplied, the ducks and the hens. So yes, she has become too thin, and I've made the wrong decision. I've not given her enough food. So I have now gone double now on a certain diet, and I don't know. Is it me? Did I take her to this state, or is she just feeling not great? It is a terrible weather. It's raining. So there's the damage. There's the damage there. That I could have been the causer, but it could also be the weather itself. It is quite abysmal here. Yeah. Want. It's a word for the others. It's a word for the others. Enjoy it if you have it. If you're allowed it, enjoy it.